just a real quick video today to let you know that if you're not checking your local Walmart for fishing clearance, you need to start. I was in there today and I picked up three rods that were, in my opinion, really good deals. Let's take a look at what I got. These were the three rods that I got at my local Walmart. I got an Abu Garcia Vengeance, which was originally $49.96. I got it for $25. I got a Berkeley Lightning Shock. It was originally $39.96. I got it for $19. And last but not least, I got a Shimano Sojourn spinning rod. It was originally $29.96 and I got it for $7. Hopefully this heads up nets you all some good deals at your local Walmart. And if it does, as always, please like, comment, and subscribe down below. And until next time, tight lines, my friends.